All right, guys, here's another bait mod. This is for a magnum trick worm. Really simple. This time I'm just using the spike it dip and glow garlic. You know, sometimes just dipping the tail. It's not going to make a big difference to this worm, but what it's going to do, it's going to add a little scent to the back. And sometimes doing something a little bit different than everybody else will get you a few more bites, maybe catch you some more bass. Give it a try. Take care.